All right, thank you, Tony. And we want to get back to that breaking news we were telling you about in Swansea, where a portion of Route 6 is shut down at this hour as crews battle a house fire.
It broke out at a home on GAR Highway just a short time ago. Let's get right to Eyewitness News reporter Sheena Loschuto, who has the breaking details now. Sheena.
And right along Route 6 in Swansea, crews are still at the scene of a house fire. You can see cars literally just in the last minute or so are finally allowed to go through. Crews told me that they were really focused on getting at least one lane open right away because there was quite a bit of a backup at the stoplight. And as we arrived here, there were some delays as well. And officers tell me that right now there is no word on a cause and that no one was hurt and everyone evacuated right away. However, the family pet did not make it. I'm told that a propane company was at the home working when they noticed a strange smell. And before they could find out where it was coming from, there were flames. And we are waiting to get more information. The fire chief tells me that the fire marshal is on their way. And as we're out here on the scene, there are a lot of people who are just kind of checking out what's going on. It seems like there was a family. And there's a neighborhood on that side, while on the other side of the street is some businesses. And once again, this is an ongoing and active investigation. As we get more information, we'll make sure to update you online and on the air. Live in Swansea, I'm Sheena Loschuto, Eyewitness News.